alhamdulillah wa salatu wa salam ala rasulillah. Alhamdulillah, I'm in an area called Jigjiga in Ethiopia. Alhamdulillah, we sat with some of the wholesalers. We tried to get our best, the best price possible for some of the food items that we're purchasing. Alhamdulillah, we found one of the wholesalers. He, you know, he understood what we're doing for the poor and needy, and he's given us some good prices, inshallah. We're buying just under 10 tons of rice. The truck behind me, the red truck, we'll be delivering the food up to the camp area. Again, I'm in an area called Jigjiga in Ethiopia. It's about 2.5 hours away from the camps. If you just have a look around me, wallahi, even the normal people here, or the people living in the city, they're doing a tough year as well, subhanAllah. Unfortunately, up in the camp areas, the people have been displaced for the last 12 months. No work, no food, barely any water, and basically they need everything possible. I know this has been a short notice, but alhamdulillah, Allah reward all the donors that continuously help us out. So we had some reserve money. So basically we'll be delivering the food stock today. So we're going to be purchasing rice and oil. They're the basic necessities that they need. They need a lot more, but as I mentioned, we don't have as much funds as we needed at the moment now. This is the first time we actually come to Ethiopia. We're going to continue to do some work here, inshallah, in the future. Just behind me, I'll show you the guys loading up, inshallah. I know many of you will be fasting, but as I mentioned before, the area that we went to before, believe me, they barely got any food at all. So you could say that they're nearly fasting every single day, subhanAllah. And imagine yourselves just breaking your fast on just rice and water. This is a reality in some parts of the world, subhanAllah. Again, we thank all the people that have been funding us and helping us and donating for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And once we get up there, inshallah, I'll take another video. Allah make it easy on everyone, inshallah, and I'll keep you all updated soon. Jazakum Allah khair, wa salamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.